From a rectangular strip of paper, you can fold a very nice circle. You need a strip of paper which is 29.6 centimeters long and 8.8 centimeters wide. Here is this rectangular strip of paper. And first, you need to fold this strip into 16 equal parts. First, you fold the midline and then bring the short edges to the midline to fold the quarter lines. Open the model, fold one of the edges to the quarter lines. This is called as modular folding. And by this technique, you should be able to fold this strip into 16 equal parts without the use of the scale. Now, this is the strip has been divided into 16 equal parts. And now upturn the model so that the mountains are on the top. And then take a used ball pen without any ink and score the diagonals of all the 16 rectangles. This is one diagonal. First score it with a used ball pen and then fold it. Keep doing this until you have folded the diagonals of all the 16 rectangles. You would find that all the diagonals are valley folds and all the vertical lines, straight lines, are mountain folds. Finally, cut off one section so that only 15 sections remain. And now if you gather the folds, the strip will form a rosette, almost fold into a circular badge. It looks very elegant. And if you leave it, it just lifts up like a spiral staircase. Now open the paper, fold this into half along the midline and cut the strip into half. First crease it well and then with a pen knife, cut this into half. Take only one section and once again gather the folds and it will fold into a very neat circle. This is the circle. Now with the help of a sketch pen, mark the circumference of the circle. Now, on opening the strip, you will find the circumference of the circle was actually the length of the strip with 15 sections. Now the length of this rectangular strip will actually become the circumference of the circle. So here is a fun way of folding a circle using a rectangular strip of paper.